Welcome to this video. We will be reviewing how to fill out the PDF forms with the PDF.co plugin for the Blue Prism. So first of all, let me show you the API which is being used underneath. This is the API PDF/edit/add, and this is the property which is used to fill out the PDF forms or provide the PDF form filling data. The data is being passed in this pattern. So let me explain this. So first parameter represents the page number, so on which page on which pages these fields need to be filled out. In this case we have provided the page number 1, but if it is the more than one page, we can provide this comma separator also, or we can provide this also like page number 1, 2, 3 or by 1 to all. It's up to us like how we want to provide this. And then it is the field name which need to be being filled, and then it is the field value. And if we want to fill out the more than one fields, which is often the case, we can separate them by pipe symbol. Many times like we are having we are not aware of the name of the form fields because that is generated by the third party vendor. In that case we can use another PDF.co API to get the list of all the names of the form fields, and this API is here like PDF forms info reader, and it will get us all the form fields name. So we can utilize this if we want to. We are not aware of the name of the fields and we need to fill out. So now that we are aware of the fields to be filled out, now let us review the URL. This URL represents the input URL, and let us see what it is having in this case. So it is the IRS form and it is containing all the data. So we will be trying to fill out this field first name along with another field which is your social number, I guess this field. Let us see how this goes. In Blue Prism, let me configure the action, naming this PDF field form, and in the business object let me select PDF.co, and this is the same action which we will be using. Let me copy and paste input URL, and field string, okay. And I also need to provide the API key, so let me copy and paste that also. Okay, so now that I have configured all the inputs, let us configure the output. Only main output we are interested in at moment is the URL property, which will contain the output file URL. So let me name it like result_URL and create a variable for that. And I think we are done with the configuring action. Now I'm in the process studio. Let me link the start to the action and action to end, and let us see this by executing. Okay, so execution has been completed and we are having the output URL here. Let us see this by opening. As we can see here, we are having the name field filled out and also the social number. So guys, this is how easy to fill out the PDF forms with the PDF.co plugin with the Blue Prism. Thank you.